Hi, I'm Ryan Rutland, 2008 University of Georgia College of Ag alum, and this is our corn maze. I kind of had in the back of my mind, even at the end of last year, that I wanted to do something to recognize Coach Richt, being the dean of the SEC now, and you know, this being his 15th year, it being 2015, I thought it would look cool in the maze, and this is probably the most difficult one we've done just because there was so much lettering involved. Mm-hmm. You know, we not only did we spell out Rutland Farms, but we spelled out the 15 seasons at UGA. When you get into a lot of writing, that can get difficult when you're cutting through corn.
My name is George Valitas. I'm a professor of agricultural engineering, and I'm in the crop and soil science department at UGA. I've been teaching precision ag at UGA at the Tifton campus since 2003. We've been teaching GPS from day one because GPS is a critical part of precision ag. Everything we do with precision ag has coordinates, and we collect our data with GPS. So the students, it's important for the students to understand how to use GPS. It's such an integral part of precision ag. And it's a great experience for the students to go out and help with the corn maze because they get to do a fun activity while learning how to use GPS and some computer software that we use to create the corn maze. So there are several steps involved. For example, Ms. Rutland creates the image. She draws it out basically, and then we have to put it in our software and assign coordinates, latitude, longitude to it. So the students do that in their software, and then we have to transfer it to a PDA like the one students are using at the moment. And then we have to go to the field and walk around, and the mower follows us so they can cut the path that follows the design. It seems like they get more complicated every year. This one was very complicated because if you can see the design, it had lots of words associated with it, so we had to mow around all the words. Plus, Coach Rick's face was in great detail, so we had to mow his wrinkles and his nostrils and everything else.
Wander around.